the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. Ooh! Ooh, what impact! This might be it! Oh my! He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here. We all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Breaking the rules. Oh, look at this. Broken up easily.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Oh, what a drop kick on the mark. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He might have it. Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh, incredible. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Beautiful technique.
Nope, reverses it. Both of these competitors have soaked. This may very well be it. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank. Still a lot more fight left. What a stop! Good grief! He's on his heels. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
There it comes. Oh boy, he is rolling. Going for it all here. Nailed it. Can he end it here? He's barking about something now. This is uncalled for. Oh, no. What an inverted DDT. Submission time. Looks like he's starting to lose it here. And he breaks the hold. But look at him, still trying to catch his breath. He's looking at it. This might be it. Oh my, this one is over. That's one of those moves where you check your... Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Showing off some of his speed there. Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Look at the suplex.
No.
You've got to believe this one's over. When this guy's on, look out. Here's a cover. Could be it. And a kick out. Not yet. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory. Planet. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He looks for it once again. Oof! That has got to be it. Bold move going for it again. We've got a cover. One. Two. True testament to grit. How did he do that? He's playing with him now. He wants it one more time. Oh, what impact! To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. Clearly not afraid to go to the shoulders are down.
boy, this has just been pandemonium. Comes up big with the reversal. In position for a powerbomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. Looks like a powerbomb coming up. There may be no escaping this one, Cole. Perhaps thinking something different now. Well, that was a long way down. He's going for the pin. One. Two. Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that. I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. He's making a statement here with this attack. Brutal beating we've seen just out so far here tonight. He wants no part of the outside. Two. His shoulders are down. One. Two. Never say die attitude out of him. Wow, I am impressed. Nasty drop. Nasty impact. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. One of my favorite submission moves in all of the WWE.